I'm Sue, and I'm having the worst summer. I wish I could be reading graphic novels or spending time with my friends. Instead, we had to go to Honduras to see my family. And even worse, I found out my mom wants to throw me a quinceañera. It's so unfair. I don't know how to dance. I hate my big floofy dress. And I definitely don't want to get up in front of everyone and give a speech. If I'm going to go through with this quinceañera, I've got to figure out how to do it my way.